Welcome to Headline News 24/7. Please click like and subscribe. Donald Trump gives Ivanka a nine-figure gift, benefits millions of women. The president is giving his daughter a big gift, and she's using it to help others. Ivanka Trump is one of the president's biggest allies and most successful members of his team. You can't ignore the latest figures on unemployment among women. It's the lowest we've seen in a long time. That goes hand in hand with Ivanka's dedication to help women and working mothers. Because of her success, Trump is giving her a big boost for her latest initiative $100 million. From Western Journal. President Donald Trump's 2020 budget proposal will include $100 million for a global women's fund spearheaded by his daughter Ivanka Trump. It aims to coordinate current programs and develop new ones to help women in areas such as job training, financial support and legal or regulatory reforms. This was announced because it Friday was International Women's Day. Ivanka wanted to use the day to reveal this program. With the $100 million provided by the White House, this program will help the Women's Global Development and Prosperity Initiative. This will impact the lives of women, not just in America, but around the world. While there is plenty of opportunity in the U.S. for working women, that's not the case everywhere. Women still struggle to get the education and opportunity to succeed in many countries. This initiative will help Americans lead the way in securing prosperity for everyone. President Trump is frequently called a woman hater by the left-wing news. This, despite the many women he employs and works with. Ivanka alone disproves this attack. Trump raised a successful, smart, and dedicated daughter. One who is carrying out his vision of making America great again. Trump is showing he has tremendous confidence in his daughter in this program by providing such a huge budget. You don't entrust someone with $100 million unless you know they will use it effectively. For that, we should all be thankful.
That was the news. We thought you might be interested in knowing about this. Please click like and subscribe. Thank you.